recorded. Let's go.
Did he have any policy differences with the supply side?
Oh, no.
No.
Or the midterm economic report?
No. No, this was just plain, it was like when Marty Adams went back to Stanford Hoover Institution. They just, there's a limit to how long they could leave their real careers. So we've talked about it, and I knew he was going back, but I was going to leave it to him to announce when.
How soon
do
you want to replace him?
What?
How soon will you replace him?
Oh, well, I imagine we'll start thinking about that right away, yeah. But also, we've got some time until he's going to leave. I mentioned. I've asked the Commerce Department to give me a report on the entire situation.
I get it. You're trying to keep the level of rhetoric down, though. You're not.
Well, yes, because there are plenty of people that are trying to step the level of rhetoric up, and I don't think there are any. I think that Premier Schmidt called it himself publicly when he said there are no real deep differences between us. It's still all in the family.
Are you going to see Schmidt at all when he's here?
What's that?
Are you going to see Schmidt when he's here at all?
No, he's out at the Bohemian Grove. And I can't go now.
You wish you were there?
I'd cause too much disruption.
You're right, the women wouldn't like it. You wish you were there? You wish you were there?
Anyone who's ever experienced the Grove wishes they were there. It's a wonderful experience.
That's coming out?
Well, we're still having meetings and talking about that.